The first one is available for a limited time only and only as part of your Pursue 2020 kit. It's so rare that we do not have the supply to make it a permanent feature at this time. So, first up, Divana Touch. Divana is a flirtatious oil. It's no wonder that this gorgeous oil is revered by perfumists around the globe. Although Divana may smell the same to all of us inside the bottle, once it touches the skin, everything changes. Divana responds to our unique chemistry and alters her fragrance once applied to the skin to create a personalized perfume. It's really fun to line up a group of people and apply Divana to the inside of each person's wrist. The aroma will be personalized for every single person. That's why I refer to Divana as the flirt. She plays with our body's chemistry to create her own intoxicating aroma. Davinone, a sesquiterpene ketone, is the dominant constituent in Divana. It's responsible for its seductive aroma and is known to be soothing, comforting, uplifting, and even balancing. Divana comes from a fragrant flowering herb sourced from India. It's a relative to the sunflower, daisy, and Roman chamomile. Divana can be found in flower gardens in India to attract many different species of butterflies. And traditionally, Ayurvedic practitioners use Divana for reproductive purposes. So you can apply it directly over the abdomen or on the bottoms of the feet. It was also used in religious ceremonies and in meditation to balance energy, and is considered a powerful agent to quiet the mind. So I have a feeling that my business partners probably want to douse me with Divana just to balance my energy down just a little bit. So being high in ketones, Divana is a great oil for the skin. So you can add it in with your moisturizer and apply it on your face, anywhere on your body to create a nice perfume as well. Divana is a very rare oil. So I Googled Divana. I was really concerned to see how many companies were offering Divana at prices that told me for sure this could not possibly be pure. This oil is often adulterated. So to have it in pure form is very rare and very special. And that's what doTERRA is offering to you now. Its aroma is the perfect combination of sweet, fruity, woodsy, warm, and absolutely radiant. We've combined it with fractionated coconut oil in this touch version, which is known for its hydrating properties, and put in a roller bottle so it's easy to apply as a personal fragrance. You'll have fun playing with Divana to get your signature scent. You can layer Divana with other essential oils such as clary sage, myrrh, sandalwood, bergamot, to magnify the benefits and aroma this beautiful oil provides. So just as Divana is a popular essential oil in Ayurvedic medicine, so is our next oil, Tulsi. It too is a limited offer and only available in the Pursue 2020 kit. If you walk around a Hindu temple, it is likely that you'll find Tulsi planted in the courtyard as it is revered in the Hindu culture as a medicinal herb. Tulsi is also known as holy basil, and for good reason. Tulsi is considered queen of the herbs and is also referred to as the incomparable one. This is an essential oil you'll want to inhale deeply. The aroma smells like a blend of cinnamon, peppermint, clove, basil, and licorice. It is fresh and delightful, but packs a powerful punch. You'll notice easy breathing after inhaling this delicious aroma due to the 1-8-cineol. 1-8-cineol is also found in eucalyptus and some of our mint oils. Holy basil is high in eugenol, the same constituent that gives clove its characteristic warming aroma. Eugenol is why clove is revered for oral care, especially during times of oral discomfort. Not only is eugenol fantastic for oral care, it is also known to keep skin clear and healthy looking. Just add a drop of Tulsi to your facial cleanser or moisturizer, or use it as a spot treatment. But now, let's focus on what I love most about Tulsi. Holy basil is a natural adaptogen. This means it has the ability to help your body adapt to stress and thereby strengthens your immune system and increases your endurance in the process. Did you pick that up? Holy basil will give you more patience and help you adapt to an ever-changing environment. I may need this oil in gallon jugs. This also means you can expect to see an improvement in mood and a greater ability to get a good night's rest. So just add a few drops to your diffuser at night and you'll find you're less tired during the day. Tulsi has also been found to support normal blood sugar levels. I love Tulsi as a breath freshener too. It works for hours. So this is an oil I'll be giving to my husband. But who doesn't need some holy basil in their life? I am so in love with this oil and so excited for you to experience it. Now, I want to share our final new oil offering with you, Helichrysum Touch. And this one is a permanent feature. It means it's not going away. So I want you to picture a stunning blue sky, bright sunshine, and a Mediterranean landscape of breathtaking fields of gold as far as the eye can see. The name of the plants in these fields is derived from the Greek helios, meaning sun, and chrysos, meaning gold. Helichrysum has been used in herbal health practices for centuries, and it is best known for its restorative properties. Helichrysum is harvested by hand and has historically been wildcrafted, which means this plant grows wild up on the mountains and in the valleys. Because its value is so high, oftentimes the plants would be uprooted while being wildcrafted, and the plants were not cared for as they should be. So Terra has continued to grow and bless the lives of millions of families around the globe. The demand for helichrysum has also grown. Because Corsica is a small island and has limited farm ground, we had to think creatively to figure out how we could get more Corsican quality helichrysum. So in 2016, I was able to visit one of our partner operations in Serbia, where both Balkan and Corsican helichrysum starts were planted to see if it could be cultivated in this region. With similar growing conditions to Corsica, we've had some really great success and are still working through some of the difficulty of getting this precious plant to grow. You can see that there is a great deal of manual labor that goes into harvesting helichrysum. Sickles are used to cut the stems and flowering tops. The plants are too delicate to be harvested by machine. These women are so proud to be part of this innovative project, and they are so grateful for the work. After studying soil conditions and climate that would support the growth of helichrysum starts, our second project took us to Albania. Here we have experienced massive success with the cultivation of Corsican and Balkan helichrysum plants. Our sourcing partners in Albania are Emin Land and his beautiful wife, Lauren, and they are to figuring out how to grow helichrysum and artfully distill it. We had so much success with his fields this year that the prime minister visited his facility. The quality is almost identical to Corsican helichrysum. Our esoteric team from Bulgaria have been able to assist with this project, and they now employ hundreds of small-scale farmers. And the best part? Most of them are women. This is a co-impact sourcing project we can all be proud of. I won't go into all the detail now because we will feature Emilan and Lauren's story on Friday. Helichrysum is my go-to oil for bumps, bruises, and all things skin. The only flaw with helichrysum has been the cost. It is an extremely expensive oil and has been prohibitive for many families. So we are beyond excited to make helichrysum now available to you in a more economical way while not giving up any of its therapeutic benefits. So we present to you today Helichrysum Touch. We've taken the soothing benefits of helichrysum and combined it with the nurturing benefits of fractionated coconut oil, the perfect partnership. I actually prefer to use Helichrysum Touch because it's so much easier to spot treat or to apply to any problem area with ease. So as many of you know, I became a Mimi a year ago. I now have the cutest grandson who thinks he needs to climb on everything. And he often falls and bumps his head. Helichrysum Touch has been the perfect oil for little Emmett. When he hits his head, we simply roll on this magic oil, and there is no sign of any mischief within just a few hours. It's amazing. My daughter's best friend is constantly getting bloody noses, and she's kind of my adopted daughter. She's at my house all the time. When this happens, we roll Helichrysum Touch onto a tissue. She inserts it into both nostrils and is amazed every time how quickly she can continue on with her regular activities. Helichrysum is a very mild oil, so it's safe for all ages. My grandmother loved this oil so much. There is so much to say about this amazing oil, but you'll have to wait until Friday afternoon to learn more about it. I'll talk to you then about all the reasons I am so in love with this oil and what makes doTERRA's Helichrysum so unique.